lovely people. So, we just got like grilled chicken and a new person. I'm sorry I didn't record it, but I think this is a new person. Let's take his order. It's Doan. Okay, Doan. Let's see if we'll get better at this time. Hopefully we will be. This bread. This ugly white cheese with holes. Chicken. Tomatoes. Relish, I think. Or, no, this is ranch. What's wrong with me? Gosh dang it. Relish. I don't know. Why did I think it was relish? No. Take this person's order. Come on, Sasha. I don't have time to mess around. Put the other slice of cheese. Chicken. Tomatoes. Ew, mustard. Put that on. Boom. Curly fries. Those fries are gonna take forever. Hurry up! I don't like waiting. It's boring. There we go. Fries. No. What is that? It looks like that cinnamon bread, you know? Would they have it banana or something? Almost there. That one. Ranch on this. Okay, we're good. Woohoo! That's almost done. She wants cheese on it. Okay, hurry up. I need to take orders. Roy's back for more. Okay. I know what this customer is. I've played the other games. Come on! Cheese. Boom. Ham. Turkey. Lettuce. Tomatoes. Ranch. Top it off. Come on down. Build this one. Boom. Tomatoes. And kaboom. go and put the curly fries in the fry station. Dude, this game, it's hurting my arm. Oh, dude, this understands. It's hurting my arm. Go, one more tick. One more tick. Three. Slice it down the middle. Ketchup, bacon, good. Oh, crap, nothing. And then is it good? Oh, I'm just getting heavy. This one's bacon. Grossness. Okay, there we go. Hey, I got a thumbs up from Papa. Do you guys get that reference? Comment down below. Oh my gosh. I used to watch that movie like all the time. Hey, we're Chicken Champ. Let's play the game. Pizza Pachinko. Okay. Oh! Oh, I got the star. What now? Moccasins. Why would I want those? Okay, so same as last time, if you guys like the first video, then I'll be posting this. So if you guys like this video, go ahead and like it and comment down below if you did get that reference, because that reference is so funny. So yeah, okay, bye guys, have a good day, bye.